We are introducing a new Web Blast results page that is currently in beta testing. The new format is part of a Blast Labs initiative that allows you to participate in improving Blast. You can read more about this labs experiment in our NCBI Insights blog. In this video, I show you how to access the new results format, and I'll highlight some new features. During the testing period, you can check this box on the traditional Blast Submit page, or run the search without that checked, and have the option to see your results in the traditional format, then link to the new results page. That's what I'll do. So this is the current results format, and to see the new results page, I'll follow this Click Here link. I've run a search with two RefSeq transcripts as the query, against the database RefSeq representative genomes, limited in the organism field to vertebrates. Let's review what we are proposing for the new results page. First, be aware that the content of the results has not changed. For example, the Download All feature, which can be very handy when you input multiple queries, produces the same data in both the traditional and beta results. And the same is true of the other parts of the report, descriptions, alignments, etc. One new feature is that selections made in descriptions are carried over to these other tabs, graphic summary, alignments, and so on, and importantly to the download function, and also to these others, including the distance tree. Another major change is making filtering your results easier. Keep in mind that these filters act only on the results of this search, that is, changes here do not initiate a new search. We now see the filtered set, and just like making selections in descriptions, the filtered subset is reflected in all four tabs, in download, and in these other reports. Now I'll point out other parts of the report that are in a different position on the page. Download and Manage Columns are here, and the Show menu has moved out of the Formatting Options menu, as have Alignment View and the CDS Feature checkbox. Search Summary is up here at the top of the page. The Edit and Submit link is now this Edit Search button. And Saved Strategies, which can help in the reproducibility of your searches, remains here at the top right. Finally, you can get back to the traditional results page via this link below Saved Strategies. That's it for now. We'd love to have your feedback, so please use the feedback button at the bottom of the page, or write to blast-help@ncbi.nlm.nih.gov with any feedback and questions.